प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 1782 इज, टू डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे सी, दैट इज 1782। ओके, नेक्स्ट, फॉर दिस नंबर द लास्ट डिजिट इज 2 विच इज इवन, सो वी टेक 2 हियर। द फर्स्ट नंबर इज 1, 1 स्मॉलर देन 2, सो वी टेक 2 नंबर्स, दैट इज 17। वेन एवर यू टेक 2 नंबर्स कंपल्सरी यू शुड पुट 0, बट एट द स्टार्ट इफ वेदर यू पुट 0 और नॉट इट डज नॉट मेक एनी डिफरेंस, सो नो नीड टू राइट 0। So here we have 17, a number close to 17 in 2 table is 2, 8, 16. 17 minus 16 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 nines 18. The other number 2. When do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones 2. Now for this number the last digit is 1 which is not even. So this number not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 8 plus 9 plus 1. We get 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 8. A number close to 8 in 3 table is 3, 2, 6. 8 minus 6, 2, 2 carried forward making it 29. A number close to 29 in 3 table is 3, 9, 27. 29 minus 27, 2, 2 carried forward making it 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3, 7, 21. Now, for this number, the last digit 7 not even, so this number not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 2 plus 9 plus 7. We get 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3, so we take 3 here. The first number 2, 2 smaller than 3, so we take 2 numbers, that is 29. Whenever we take 2 numbers, compulsory we should put 0. But at the start, whether we put 0 or not, it does not make any difference. So no need to write 0 here. So here we have 29, a number close to 29 in 3 table is 3 nines 27. 29 minus 27 is 2, 2 carried forward making it 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. Now for this number last digit 9 not even, so this not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we add the digits. That is 9 plus 9, 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3, so we take 3 here. The first number is 9. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. Now here last digit is 3 which is not even. So this number not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 3 plus 3, 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number is 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now here we got 11. 11 is a prime number. So 11 ones 11. We got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1782 is the product of these numbers. Okay, product of these numbers, that is 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 finally into 11. So this is the prime factorization of 1782. This also called as product of prime numbers of 1782. Am I clear?